place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Well, we start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking the window. Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay, give me your hand. There you go.
I can't jump that high.
Here, follow me. Come on, Nathan.
Spooky.
Well, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here. Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment.
Huh.
Yeah, that'll do. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah, it's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
And you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. They're buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Organ jars. Cool. Here's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Give to get an invite like this. Hey, check it out.
Hail Caesar.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Hey, I might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too.
I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. I'll get there myself one day.
Check out these African ritual masks. There's at least three different religions here.
Fertility totems.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on. You know Viking helmets don't have horns. It's Persian.
Oh, my bad.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Must be something, right?
Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much. Or you could just not listen to me.
Going it alone. A dragon gong. Huh. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Look at these. Compass, sundial.
Just imagine being lost at sea. And those instruments are the only thing standing between death and salvation.
Yeah. It's crazy. Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? And this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
You could sell it. Then you wouldn't need to take that job.
Well, tonight, let's just stick with what already belongs to us.
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see. Don't tell me. Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right, you are. Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs. Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
It's locked.
Hey, the air vent, up there.
Oh yeah, that could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then. Are you ready? Oh, whoops.
It's a Polaroid.
Yeah, let me see. I think it still works. Yeah, come here. Now smile, all right? Don't lose it. Here. Hey, don't fall. See you on the other side.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. Okay, I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on. Codeine. Lots of painkillers. It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
Well, that's sad.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
No. Whoa. Sam.
Oh, you got something? This is it.
Which is a paradise? Henry Avery, Gunsway Heist.
Oh, what do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that, you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so Do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Parvus Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out,
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? Oh, the police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window! Window! Come on!
Okay. You, check upstairs. You, come with me.